Can you see me all right? I have a favor to ask you. While I'm away, could you use the transporter to... Well, now, what did they get to anyway? Send these newly designed pants to Monkey Park for me. Would you mind? It's a delicate machine, so be careful not to overload it.
Natalie! I sent the professor stuff okay!
Jimmy! What are you doing? You've gone over the weight limit!
Don't worry, the stuff went through fine!
Pants alone couldn't do that. There's just no way.
Look, it arrived fine, Natalie.
What the? Monkey helmets? No!
See? Everything arrived safe and sound.
Oh, no! No!
Isn't it cool? Just like Pippichi's.
No, that's not the point! That type of helmet is different from Pippichi's. It's caused us big problems in the past. When monkeys put those helmets on, they get into all kinds of mischief.
Wow, a white monkey!
What? Spectre? Oh no, it's happening again!
It doesn't look like he's bothering anyone.
Spectre is a smart one. We don't know what he might do if he uses his powers to take control over the other monkeys. Oh, what should we do?
They look like they're having lots of fun.
What are you talking about? You have to get all the monkey helmets back before the professor returns from his trip.
What? Why me?
Because you messed things up! Get moving!
I'll do it!
Radar seeks out those cheeky monkeys. First, you should practice in the Gadget Trainer. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now? Swim. You'll be swimming like a fish if you practice in the trainer. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now?
All done. Yes!
Hello, human friends. How are you?
Spectre, you're up to no good again, aren't you?
Come now. We superior monkeys are merely offering to rule over you poor humans who simply cannot watch out for yourselves.
So you didn't learn your lesson even after being beaten by Spike?
Ah, yes. I suppose I didn't play my cards right that time. But this time I've got the Freaky Monkey Five on my side. They'll put up a fight like you've never seen. Sorry, but you just don't stand a chance. I fed them these Vita Z bananas, so now they're stronger than you.
Just keep talking. Jimmy will be there any moment to catch you.
We'll see who will be catching whom. This should be a lot of fun.
Jimmy, it's up to you. You gotta stop him.
Okay, no problem. Just count on me.
Jimmy, I'm sending this gadget to you. You can run at lightning speed with the Super Hoop. A bit of training in the Gadget Trainer, and you'll be as fast as the wind. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now?
Oh.
Well, kid, you did good making it this far. Ever hear of the Freaky Monkey Five? Well, I'm Blue Monkey. The boss has ordered me to stop you, so I'm afraid that's what I gotta do. Don't take it personal, kid. I'm doing this for all the little monkeys out there.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you're definitely not a coward, are you? Hey, kid, didn't your mama ever teach you not to cross at a red light? Well, I'll make sure you never forget. Ha!
Done. Yes!
will be out of range with a slingback shooter. Become a sharpshooter with a bit of practice in the trainer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Stop!
It's great fun to travel alone for a change. And I'm on a terrific winning streak.
Stop!
What's all the commotion, I wonder? Why does that monkey look familiar? Jimmy, what on earth are you doing here?
You see, we accidentally sent the monkey helmets with the pants, and then Spectre appeared and started messing around again, what I mean is, it's all a big mess.
Yes, so that's why that monkey was causing mischief. In that case, we'd better get going. I'll rush back to my laboratory. For now, you just catch as many monkeys as you possibly can.
Sure, I'll do it!
But I must say, I'm a little worried about Pippochi's safety. Why, I've got it! Pippochi will come home to the laboratory with me. Okie dokie?
The professor's right, you know, Pippochi.
Come along now. There's a good boy. All right, then, I'm counting on you.
Gotcha! No problem!
sending this gadget to you.
The remote control car catches monkeys with ease. Use the gadget trainer to learn slick new driving techniques. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Thrust attack! cute! Oh, how adorable! Hey! Here I come! Rush the time! Oh! Oh, no, no, no! Hey! Yo! Yo! Hey! Here I come! Rush the time! Oh!
gifting this gadget to you.
The Sky Flyer makes towering heights irrelevant. Use the gadget trainer to learn how to fly like a bird. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
I hope this helps you.
The Bananarang attracts monkeys with its powerful aroma. A bit of training in the gadget trainer, and you'll be the Pied Piper of the jungle. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer?
Let's go!
disappeared when I wasn't looking. I think he used the transporter to try to send himself back to you, Jimmy.
Jimmy, Pipochi is lost out there somewhere. I'm sorry, my boy. Your mission is even more difficult now. Listen, you'll have to search for Pipochi while you're catching the monkeys.
I'm worried about Pipochi too, but you have to catch the monkeys first. We're counting on you.
Looking forward to doing this debut for so long! What gives you the right to ruin a monkey's dream? something against pop stars? Is that it? Yes. Yes, it must be that. You're just jealous that Pink is becoming famous and you aren't! There's no turning back now. This is my final test to become a star! Okay, I'm ready for you!
See ya! problem.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! So, you finally made it. I am the awfully talented white monkey of the Freaky Monkey 5. Before I get revenge, I'm going to have to borrow that baby monkey you have there. So hand him over to me right now.
No way!
Oh! Ah, why you eat salad pests? In that case, you leave me no choice but to... Oh my God, what is that?
But there's nothing there. Pippa-Chi!
He's right here, kid. This little guy's so friendly with you, yeah? He'll be a great source of data on humans. So say goodbye to him.
Why, you? What are you doing with our Pippa-Chi? Give him back! Now!
I don't think so. If you want him back, you'll have to beat me first. But that won't be possible unless you can stop the robot Jimmy that we constructed based on your data. I am so clever. Now, where did I put that switch? There you are. Ready? Go! Transfer that baby monkey's data into the lethargy laser.
Lethargy laser? I hope this helps you.
A nifty water cannon. What a dampener on those mischievous monkeys with various water techniques. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Thank you. Yeah!
All done. Yes.
Yeah. You're late! I'm Red, the leader of the Freaky Five, and I never let nobody ever keep me waiting.
Oh, so it's you! Give Pippin Sheep back!
You'll have to fight me first, you crumb bum! You can have him back if you beat me. We already transferred the data into the laser, so we couldn't care less about that pesky poachy guy anyway.
Are you serious?
You bet I am, and since I'm the leader, I'm super strong. These muscles are more than you can handle, little boy. Oh, I'm just burning up thinking about it. There ain't nothing you can do to put this fire out, pal. Yeah!
You wimp.
Ha! Why, you... Swoosh!
Yeah, right.
Ow!
This is no time for celebration, young Jimmy. It seems that Spectre kidnapped Pippochi to get the data on humans he needed to finish his lethargy laser. Now that they've input the data, it won't be long before they fire the laser. You must hurry.
I hope this helps you.
This electromagnet is truly attractive. Learn all about the magic of magnets in the Gadget Trainer. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now?
Ha! Gotcha! No problem!
Jimmy, we've picked up a reading on Spectre.
That must be the location of the monkey's base.
Yes, Spectre is definitely somewhere inside. But he's not one for complacency. You can bet he has plenty of surprises in store for you. You must be on your guard.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Gotcha! You're mine!
Come, come. You don't really think you caught me, do you? Because you are the ones who are in trouble now. Here is my latest invention. The Mark II Battlecruiser. It will be over before you know it. Ha! Well, been nice knowing you. Ouch! What was that? Oh! Who did that?
Are those Vita Z bananas?
Just what in the world is going on? Yellow monkey? What do you think you're doing? Have you gone bananas?
More banana!
No!
No banana, that's trash!
Oh, an overdose of Vita Z bananas has sent him on a rampage. We have no choice but to retreat, for now.
Smash! Crack! Crack!
Jimmy, do you read me? Spectre has headed off to the moon.
Where?
The moon. That's where Spectre's base is.
Precisely. And undoubtedly also the location of this lethargy laser. You must stop that laser from being fired.
So what is it you're all talking about?
Spectre!
I really didn't expect you to beat Old Yellow. But I'm afraid that will be just about the last victory for you. because I am about to reveal my trump card.
Trump card? You mean the lethargy laser!
Well, it seems you've been doing your homework. But I suppose it won't hurt to tell you that when this thing is fired at the Earth, humankind will lose all motivation to resist my plans of domination.
No way! Not a chance!
Oh, really? If you think you can stop me, I'm just dying to see you try. Because I do believe you're doomed. But anyway, see you around, chum. Ciao!
Darn it! We've gotta hurry!
Took you so long, little Jimmy. Sorry, but we've already finished preparing the lethargy laser for firing.
Don't do it!
I won't, not just yet. First, I must take revenge for the Freaky Monkey 5. The symbol crashing monkey, for years mocked by humans, will now be a symbol for the ascendance of monkey kind. One that will now incite fear. So, have fun playing with your new friend, Jimmy.
Oh, no!
Surprise, little man. Feast your eyes upon his true form, Ultra Goliath. Behold the sheer perfection, the exquisite simian symmetry. Ultra Goliath will crush you like an ant. Watch out there, or you'll become part of the floor. All you can do now is run and hide, little man. He won't move! I don't believe it! You tricked me again, haven't you, Jimmy?
But I didn't do anything, Spectre! If you want to blame someone, blame yourself!
Silence! I don't need his legs to beat you anyway! I'll get you for sure this time!
does work.
Further than I would have expected. Not too shabby for a mere human.
Not too bad yourself for a monkey.
You are a tough little man, aren't you? I respect that. But this is the end of the line for you. The trigger for the lethargy laser is right behind me. Once I flick this switch, it'll be game over for you humans.
What?
Come now. Surely you can't refuse the chance to be ruled by superior beings.
You've got us wrong. You don't know anything about us.
What?
Humans never stop trying. That's what gives us a future. We'll never give in to the likes of you.
Give up. You don't stand a chance.
Something terrible has happened, Jimmy. While I was fixing the transporter, Spectre managed to find a way to escape and snuck out from right under my nose.
He's probably got some evil plan in mind for the monkey still out there. Oh, that's Spectre.
Somebody call my name?
Spectre!
Come now. You didn't think I just let myself be captured, did you, Jimmy? You've embarrassed me in front of my monkey brethren. And for that, I'll make sure you pay dearly. And so, farewell.
Blast! There are still some monkeys running amok out there. You need to catch every last one of them. If you don't catch them quickly, then all our efforts will be in vain. You're nearly there, Jimmy. This is the final stretch.
Okay!
Jimmy, I'm sending this gadget to you.
The magic punch satisfies that destructive urge. This can destroy almost anything, Shins. You can learn the best techniques by practicing in the gadget trainer. Do you want to go to the gadget?
All done!
Jimmy, my boy, we finally discovered Spectre's whereabouts.
That's right. He's holed up in his base on the dark side of the moon. I've set the warp machine to get you there. We're counting on you.
Just be sure to watch yourself out there, okay?
Come back safe and sound. I'll pound you if you get yourself hurt.
No problem. Just you wait, Spectre. Come on, let's do it.
Beepo,
Yeah. All right. I found you, Spectre.
Beepo.
Greetings.
It's time for you to stop all this. I've caught every one of your monkeys. You don't stand a chance by yourself. What's so funny?
No chance by myself? Ha! That sounds like something you weak humans would come up with.
But it's true. We all depend on someone to help us. You can't survive all by yourself. And the same goes for monkeys, too.
Don't you dare try and compare us to humans. We're different. Even if I have to do it all on my own, I won't give up until I rule over this entire wretched world.
You're crazy, Spectre. You should do something good for a change.
Beepo!
Ha! Oh, I'll give up my evil ways if you're strong enough to defeat me.
Okay, then. Let's settle this. I'm gonna spank you, monkey!
Take this.
Ah!
What the? Darn it! Try this. Not bad. Darn it. What? Darn it.
Time no see, my
Way
boy.
Way too long. Hey, Jimmy's coming back today, right?
Yes. In fact, he should be here any moment now.
Oh, that Spectre never learns, does he?
First I kick his tail, and then he comes back and gets beaten by Jimmy.
What's that sound? That's strange.
Huh?
Oh, Oh, no, not again. My laboratory.
Ah! Hi, I'm home.
Welcome back, Jimmy and Pippachi.
These games, they always end with my laboratory getting destroyed. Is it something I said?